Take a deep breath. Wait.
180.
92. Next, please.
182.
Yeah, come.
Who's the next candidate? Hey, just stand straight. Okay. 97. Who's the next candidate? Come fast, man.
85.
85. Okay, you can leave. Next.
95.
Yeah. 95.
180.
Okay, the next person. Come on, quick. 86. Okay, next. Okay, note down. 85. Next. 92. Okay, next. Hurry up. Come on. 86. Okay, you can leave. The next candidate. Mr. Curran, for a very long time, he is trying his level best to get a government job to succeed in his love. BA History. He is a gold medalist.
Oh, a big gold medalist. Nowadays, guys are doing research on computers and rockets. This guy is studying good-for-nothing history. Do you think he can succeed in his life with his degree? He will just sit at home and clean the old coins which has been collected by him. Don't you think I am right? What kind of a job can he get by getting this degree?
Why you are always scolding him?
Don't you think that I don't have any other job? Just see now. Pavitra, just see her.
What, Dad?
When did our country get freedom, dear?
Is it very important to know that now?
Did you listen to that? Nowadays, these youngsters are not bothered about the history subject and your son is studying that. And you're proud about that? Stupid. Just go.
Pavitra?
Yes?
Come here.
For what?
Come here!
What is it?
What's your father's name? Don't smile like this. What's your father's name?
Nataraj.
His father's name?
Veerabhadran.
And his father's name?
Damodaran.
His father's name?
Your name only, Nataraj.
Then his father's name?
I don't know.
Yeah, Ayyanar. His father's name, Null. And his father's name, Ranga. And that Ranga's father's name, we don't know. I am still searching for him. That nameless guy came all the way from Burma. This is our family's history. How many people over here know their own history? Modern youth. When I ask you the grandfather's name, you don't know. There is nothing small or big in education. What I know, a software engineer won't know. And what he knows, I definitely don't know. On the whole, everything is the same.
I never said no.
Hey, just leave that here.
Last time I didn't see my photo in the poster.
I will take care. Come, let's go. This temple has become popular because we are coming. Come, dear. Let's get some prasad.
Hey, wait, be patient. Everybody will get.
You just hold it. Hello. May I know whom I'm speaking to? Yes, tell me. Yeah, I'll do the needful. You don't worry at all. See, when I've taken the work, everything will go on smooth.
Give me some space here.
Okay.
Hey, wait, I'll also take.
When we are fighting for such problems, these things happen.
Yeah.
Some people cannot digest my success, you know. Those are the people who do such things. Sir, I just want to meet you personally and tell you some things. Parthan, his main aim is to go abroad and get a very good job. It's his only dream too. But when he proposes, God disposes.
Yeah, you can go for a break now.
Okay, sir.
What are you staring at me? So still you could not send the application, huh? Why are you doing like this, dear? I was interested to see you successful somewhere actually, but you are not... Hey, go, man! Why are you standing here? You don't come here! Don't stand in front of me! You have spoiled your life and you are spoiling my life also! You get out from here! You bloody list! Don't listen to me! Don't come into my house again! You just get out from here! I have to tell you what... A thousand times I'm telling you, get out, get out! What has happened, my dear? Huh? Why all this is happening to you alone? Here, keep this. At least this time you have played properly. Go, man.
You are acting for my stepmom, huh? Everything is for a very short time.
Hello, dear son. Hello.
Good morning.
Yeah, good morning.
Chandar, he's just got one wish in his life. To start a computer institute on his own. For financial help, he's trying some bank loans. And to get a good love life, he's getting his friends' help.
La 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 la, you seem so nice for me.
Yeah, I know, it was an interesting class.
Here is looking like it's sunshine.
Hey, he came today also. Come, we'll go. Oh my god, something he threw. Come, we'll go.
Just take it.
He and his father are very good friends. In fact, his father gave him ideas to succeed in love.
My dear son, how is my idea?
Go, Popsy. It's an old idea.
What was her reaction? Oh, no. After that? Good. Positive reaction. You still don't understand women's psychology. Being a personal advisor, evening you need not go to meet her. I will go and meet her.
For what?
Today morning sun came, now his father is coming. Hey, come, let's go. Hey, I'm going. No, I'm going.
Oh, no.
Uncle.
Have this. No, don't worry. It's not a letter. It's a biodata. Just a minute. I will show you some important details. This is my passbook, statement of account, and house document too. But all these documents are in my son's name. You will not face any mother-in-law problem. You need not worry about that at all. He is going to start a computer institute on his own. If you both think that you will not have privacy because of me, I will live in a separate house. Tell me your reply, dear.
I'll tell him itself.
You can be frank with me. I will tell him.
Oh my god. That's what she said she'll be telling me. What's your problem?
Why can't you tell the reply to me?
You move. I'll take care of it.
Just give her a signal. You'll get the reply.
These three guys are very good friends.
from their childhood itself. And their night stay is always at Karan's house.
Why did you kick me now?
Did you drink?
What?
Did you drink?
I just drank very little. Your brother only drank fully and he was out. He's not even listening to me. Bad boy.
That means you're drunk. Don't you ever talk to me.
Hey, look here. If you're not going to talk to me, I'm going to get drunk fully.
I'll show you.
Hey, get up, man.
Hey, what happened, bro?
Hey, bro. What is happening here, man? Our friend is believing us and making us lie down here. And you are being friendly with his sister, huh? Are you not being unfaithful, man? If he comes to know about this, he'll be hurt, right? Won't he feel totally let down? You scoundrel.
I know everything. You just sleep, man.
Hey, what?
Hey, are you lying down or not?
You are going to get from me.
Carry on, guys. So I am out,
What's this? Snacks. Mom asked me to give you. I don't want now this one. Go upstairs. Karna is there and give it to him. Go, go.
Oh, no, no. You see, I can't go there. If I go, something bad will happen.
That I know. You tell. You just ask him to eat. Then see, he will always come around you. Just go.
Early in the morning itself, huh?
Yeah, I'm late than you. Why?
Go, go.
What can I do now?
Hey,
sorry, dude. So once again, I am out, Okay, carry on, man.
Karna, get up, Karna.
Hey, what do you want?
You should eat what I give you with closed eyes.
Why should I wake up for that? You can just give me. I'll eat.
Without brushing your teeth, get up, Karna. Get up. Come on, get up.
Hey, leave me. Hey, leave me. Very irritating.
Come.
Why
come.
Are you like waking me up? Hey.
I'll give you one by one and you should close your eyes and eat it. If you eat like that, you'll always be with me.
Who gave you this idea?
Grandmom! Ah!
No job for your grandma and you.
Eee! Close your eyes, no?
Okay, go and get it.
Ah! Not there!
What happened? Early in the morning, you brought me an empty can.
I had brought it, you know.
What did you bring? Show it.
You'll always be with me. Why are you laughing? Why are you laughing, Arnav? Why are you laughing? What's funny here? Tell me.
Come here. I'll tell you. You want to see who ate what you brought?
Brother.
Close your mouth, man. He has been trying you for a long time. See what you can do. Whatever you guys do, definitely this will happen. Bless you.
You go.
She is a crazy girl, sir.
It's not Akbar, it's Birbal.
Karna?
This time I'll definitely pass.
You've been telling this for 2 years now.
Hey. Whatever I studied, there are a lot of other people who studied the same thing. Whenever I go for selection, they also come along with me. What should I do? At employment office, when my number comes only, I'll get job.
Hey, Karna.
Huh?
You can give the officials some money and get your number in the beginning, no?
Then what about who don't have money? If that guy also had a girl like you who's waiting for him to get job, then what'll you do? If you are really in a hurry, marry the guy your father finds for you. What happened? Why are you like this? Hey. I'm writing all these exams for you only. If I get some money, I'll start earning a lot. But your father won't agree.
I will not listen. In 1969, I was first ranker in SSLC from this district. I wanted to do a government job. The fellows who have taken lesser marks than me are government officers today. I thought of putting her to government job, but she dropped off in 8 itself. Ah, sit and eat. Now you are only there to fulfill my dream. Even if the salary is less, it should be only from the government. Come to me with a government job. And then get married to my daughter and take her away.
Not this hand, uncle.
That's okay, dear. You have the appointment letter in the right hand, right?
Your wish is very genuine. I like your determination. Wait for a while. Why this hand? I'll get the appointment letter on this hand and I'll take your daughter from this hand and run like this.
Dear children, the appointment order has still not arrived.
Okay, uncle. But I like your determination.
At least you are safe. Your uncle is really a fool. At least he was not bent on that you should take a one particular government job. Good that he didn't ask you to go for a collector job. Only then the problem would have arisen. Now, when is he going to study and get his IKS?
That is IAS, yeah.
Oh, they have changed it now.
You will get from me, man.
Hey, big mustache. Balance. Hey, buy me an omelette, man. Hey, bought it.
Pour it for him.
Shut up, man.
Pour it for him.
Somehow I'll get the loan next month. Once the institute is opened, we'll settle down properly.
Your pair is also ready for you, nah? Hey, bro, you know why he kicked me just now?
I don't know.
Even if you know, you will say you don't know.
He lay down somewhere there.
I also have belief. This year I'll get government job.
And me, after getting the passport, I will run away, na?
Why do you have to run? Why are we here? We will send you like a king. You can show us Tata and go.
The bus stand has arrived. Everybody get down. Everyone get down, get down.
Come, Saravanan. How are you? After a long time, I'm seeing you. When you're free, you could call me and talk, right? How are your mother and dad and all?
Yeah, they are all fine. Often I used to talk to Karna. Didn't he say anything?
He never said anything. You come inside. Come.
Hi. Welcome, dear.
Hi, Papa. Are you fine, Papa?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Where is Karna?
By the way, did you get your degree?
Yeah, I've completed my law this year.
Did you hear his reply? He's a lawyer.
Don't start again. You sit here, dear.
Sit down.
Where's sister, mom?
She went to class.
Oh, and Karna?
Hey, come up, man.
Wait, man. Should we not be clean or what? Hey, woman, I'm coming.
Hey, Saravanan, where are you, man? When did you come?
He came home only. I brought him here.
It's been a long time we saw. Hey, this is my friend Saravanan. I have told you about him. From 6 to plus 2 in Kodaikanal, we were in the same hostel, same bench, same...
Enough. Hello, boss. I'm Chandran.
Myself, Pandi.
Hi.
Taking a dip?
I don't know swimming.
Hey, you can simply sit on the step and take a small dip, right?
Hey, we can go home and take bath. Hey, for him, I have beaten up a lot of people. Hey, why you came so sudden?
Hey, dude, today has come on the right day only. Our temple festival is happening, right? If we just wear good dress and just go and stand there, girls will be coming from all 16 villages around us.
Is this Pandey's house?
Yes, sir. Has he committed any mistake? He's a stupid fellow. I don't like even looking at him.
He's a one-waste fellow in my life. He doesn't do any job here.
See, he doesn't even allow me to have my food properly. He has not come here for a long time. You also search for him, I'll also search. If you get him, give him nicely.
Hey, stop it. Tell me, has your son applied for a passport? I've just come here for an inquiry, okay? Just call your son immediately.
Sir! Hello, sir. I am Pandey, sir.
So it's you?
Yes, sir.
You are the father of this boy?
Yes, sir. Hmm.
What's your date of birth?
20th December 85.
You have a ration card?
Yes, sir.
Then bring it.
Sir, take it, sir.
Okay, I'm leaving.
Sir.
What?
When will I get the passport, sir?
It'll take some time.
Okay, sir. Thanks.
Oh, son. Hey, listen.
See here, you got a letter from Staff Commission. What she is saying? We need the respect first. Respect is important for us. You should not tell anything to her, okay?
Leave me.
What are you doing with him?
Yeah, I'm doing. He eats a lot, no?
I'm going to kill you, Asha.
Yeah, you just touched me. You were kicking me from the behind. I'll give you one.
It seems you've got a card from government office.
Yeah, that's right. I have an interview on 26th. So what?
26th?
Yeah.
Before that, we'll go to my dad. Karna, keep your letter in that hand and hold me with this hand. Come, let's go. Come.
Hey, crazy girl. It's just an interview letter. First I should pass this and then I should get the job. Lot of formalities are there.
So it's the same old thing.
The loan will be sanctioned in 1 month. Is it okay? Amount will be sent to the company. Materials will be delivered by them only. Is it fine?
We are okay with that. If he settles down his life, I'll be very happy, sir.
Only if you leave me.
Why not?
There is a big job to do.
For me?
For me, Popsy. You take my cycle and go home. I need your bike.
Tell me, where are you going now?
Pavitra has come, Popsy.
Where is she? Where is she?
Hey, don't turn suddenly, Popsy.
Okay, control. Now tell me.
Opposite to us, there's a coffee shop. Yeah. She's standing there.
Good. Somehow you have to convince her, make your love strong and succeed in your life.
Yeah, enough.
My dear, does the family know about your
love?
They
know, Pops. But they're pretending as if they don't know.
So you'll have some problem. But one advice, don't cross your limits, okay? You should be decent with her.
Okay, I'll take care. You go.
Somebody come and save him. Somebody, he's jumped into the well. Oh, somebody is there to help us or what? We have to take this fellow out of this well. Hello. Is there somebody to help us? Please, somebody, please come. Please come with the rope and everything. They have to help this fellow. This fellow is dying.
Oh,
he's actually...
Oh, my God. Hey, come here. Come fast.
Yeah, coming.
Come fast. Hey, you.
Hey,
bring the rope immediately.
Hey, you go. I'll run.
Bring the cart.
Okay.
Come on, quick.
Fast.
Come on, take this rope, quick! Put it! Slowly! Yeah! Take it down! Slowly, pull that train. Hey, careful, man. Come on, take him slowly. Slowly. Come on, quick. Bring him this side.
Saravanan!
Bring him fast, man.
Saravanan! What happened?
Lie down there. Hey, guys, take him fast, man.
You know he can't swim, then why did you bring him? You should have been more careful with him.
I didn't do anything. He only jumped into the water.
Yeah, just like that. Lift him.
Huh.
Hey, what happened, man?
Hey, I was working. He was simply sitting here. He jumped and he's like shot hitting
me. Come, man.
Hold him properly.
Yeah, hold him aside. Hold him tight, All four.
Now shake his body.
Leave it.
Yeah, shake him well.
Saravanan.
Hey, what is he doing?
What happened?
God knows, yeah.
What happened?
Look this
hey,
side.
Wake
what
up.
Are you doing, man? Just move away. You take him and make him lie down on the bench. Come on, quick.
Saravanan.
Slowly.
Where are you taking him?
Okay.
Hey, put that mattress separately. Yeah, now let him be upside down. Yeah, just like that. Yeah, yes. Slowly.
Shake him.
Yeah, correct. Have some force, guys. Come on. Yeah, correct. Guys, some more force. Come on. Yeah, correct.
Hey, come here, man.
Exactly. Yes. You're right. Shake the entire body. Yes. Yeah. Oh, good. The water has come out. Now he should be okay. Fine. Come on.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Don't worry, man. He's all right.
See, the water is coming again. Now shake him well. Once more. Now let him sit there. You guys can go. Yeah, he's fine now. You can go.
Yeah, now that guys, live properly.
Come on, quick. What, yaar? Are you okay? Fine. Thank God nothing has happened. This is the way it should be done. My idea has saved his life. Why is he staring at me? Give some good advice to your friend.
Hey, you came all this way to die or what here? In this our place?
Him.
And you is going to answer for you if something happens to you. Who will answer your parents?
Okay, we'll ask him.
Hey, you leave, man. You are hitting me, na? Because he jumps and you are hitting me now.
I'm sorry. It's okay. Hey, why did you jump?
Hey, boss. Tell if you are his friend, you are also my friend. Na? Tell me.
Saravanan, what happened? Is it love? Who's that girl?
Prabha.
Are you human? You don't have sense. How many times I was telling you? Just
if
get
I
lost.
Have, why will I follow you? I'll follow you till you love me.
It won't come on you.
Then in the next birth also I shall follow you.
Oh my God. It's irritating for me.
It's also irritating for me too. Okay, tell me your final decision. You're not loving me or what?
No.
Bye.
Now?
No.
What about now?
No, idiot.
Why, dear? Now?
It won't come.
Hey, dear. Just tell me, what should I do for you to love me?
Just jump into the sea. Then love will come.
Okay, I'm going to jump in the water. I don't know swimming. I love you.
Hey, someone has fallen in the sea. Come, let's save him. Come on, guys.
Oh, my God. So without knowing swimming, you jumped into the water or what?
From that moment onwards, she started falling in love with me.
Yeah, it has to happen, right? She has to fall in love with you, right? What next?
Somehow people in her house got to know about it.
Hey, don't say somehow and all that. They might have got to know because of you only, na? Hey, Karna. It seems that these fellows will never rest till the girls say yes. Once the girls say yes, then they'll carry them in the bike and keep moving from one street to the other and go
hey,
on
Blackie,
like that.
Hey, just shut up, yeah.
As if you are very fair. Keep saying.
Hey, dude, you continue. It became a problem. They took her to her house.
You could have told your mom, no?
She didn't bother about it only. She's seeing another girl for me. Central minister's daughter. I didn't like. Now if I'm not there, Prabha will die. Whenever I face any problem, I come to you only. That's why I came.
When you came, you should have told me. Why did you jump? If you die, everything will be all right. You should live!
No, actually, I...
Hey!
All the lovers in this world are really courageous because they have friends and they will make them. Your marriage will happen.
It's very difficult from him to get money.
Hello,
be
boss.
Careful.
Karna
hi, bro.
Come and meet
so
you.
You've reached by right time. Come on, have the key. That is the vehicle.
That vehicle's rental and advance.
You said it's for love, then why advance? Take it as a small gift from my side for your friend's love.
Thank you, boss.
Okay, okay, all the best.
Hey, Chandra, I am ready. You guys can come anytime. I'll wait in front of my house. All right then. Okay, bye.
Super, Karna.
What happened?
If my dad makes some problem like this, will you also kidnap me like this? Hey, look here. I won't give you that many troubles, okay? Just give me the signal. I'll come running like this.
Hey, crazy girl. That is not their problem. You can't compare them with us. Your father's wishes are genuine. If I can give him what he asked for, he'll give me what I asked for. Okay, bye.
Only that much.
What else do you want now?
You'll take 2-3 days to come back, no?
Yeah.
So give me something special so that I can wait till then.
Oh yeah, I forgot to give you. Your father won't give you any money at all. Take this 50 rupees for you. If you keep buying all these gas items, I will kill you.
I didn't ask for this.
What else did you ask for? What do you want? What for?
There's no one here. Come here, Karna.
Wait.
Look at him.
Hey!
Here I am, dear.
Uncle?
Come here. What about the appointment order?
Sorry, Uncle. But I like your determination.
What is this for?
It's my saving. Let it be useful in bringing them together. If tomorrow we face any problem, someone will be there with us, no? Use it for diesel at least.
There will be no problem for us. Hey, your brother is coming, you leave.
Oh, they came.
Hey, why are you going slowly? Go fast.
He knows it anyways, no?
But we should not show that we know, right? You are getting me.
I understood.
Then go fast, go fast. Hi.
Hi.
How long should I be standing alone, man?
That's why we are coming, right?
Hey, what happened?
Hey, dude, did you see something?
No, I didn't.
Even if you see, you won't say you saw.
Who's there in the phone?
Mother.
Does your mom know that you are here?
No, she doesn't.
Then switch off that phone, no.
What if Prabha calls?
Hey bro, which place are we going now?
Namakkal.
What the hell?
Namakkal.
The place name is not clear, huh? Okay bro, you can come back in a couple of days, right?
We might come. We might not come also.
Hey Karna, look man, somebody's asking for a lift.
What should we do?
Poor girl man, we'll give her a lift and drop her where she wants to.
Hey Karna, let us go na.
Hey what man, we are going for you only na. Hey stop the vehicle man.
Hey don't shout man, I'm stopping.
Don't mind boss, if somebody asks for help, we like to do it and then only relax. Just go a little closer and stop man. Achishmi, just come back and sit, come behind, come.
I will come in car.
You get in here na. I fought so much for you to stop the vehicle. Hey, take the vehicle, man. Hey, when you drive, drive carefully, man. Apply brake intermittently. Only then we'll have fun, na.
Yeah, I know how to drive. You just keep your mouth shut.
Ah,
If you want, you can sit behind, na? Comfortably.
Hey, you're gonna get from me now. Hey, stop the vehicle somewhere when you see a shop.
Oh, okay, man.
Hey, bro, ask him for some side dish.
Yeah. Get down, boss. Hey, get down fast, man.
I'm getting down only, na?
Hey, one packet of side dish.
Hmm?
Hey, I'll buy her some tea or something to drink, na?
Yeah, go.
Hey, excuse me. Can I get you some hot tea or something or what?
What happened?
She had it raw, man.
Where is she? I can't see her.
Gone or what? Oh my god. Hey, yeah, brother, did you see somebody here? No. Oh my god. Where has she gone now? That was the only entertainment for me. Oh my god. She had a gulp and ran away.
Why are you bothered for that? She asked for a lift. Now she got down herself.
My head is rolling. Oh, dear.
Stop the car.
Why, dear?
I'm going to get down.
Hey, your place. Okay, how did you come to know your place has come?
Irritating idiot. I get into the car, I can save only 2 bucks.
Bro, 4 teas, please.
Ah, okay. Hey, man. It seems that everybody is actually observing us.
Only 4 of us are here. Who else did see you? I'll give you one. He is nobody. He doesn't do anything. Yeah, tell me. We were waiting for your phone only. He is in this place. Then no problem. I'll go and meet him.
Hey, who, yaar?
Hey, our friend, man. He has put restaurant in this place.
Hey, super. He's the right person. Dude, consider your marriage has happened.
Just one person. Equal to 10 people. He'll smash everyone, right?
Hey,
Do you know from which family you're going to pick up that girl?
Central minister's daughter.
So you're very sure about that? It's very difficult for us to enter his house itself. And you people are trying to pick his daughter. Why do you want to guys take such a big risk in your life?
His mom is also really big. Ex-MP. Kanyakumari district.
Hello, sir.
All is well. In that case, you can call his mother and let her speak.
Hey, there is no way to talk there. 100 people are behind us.
What? Even I'm in this group?
Then what?
But when did I join your group?
Yeah, you have joined now, na? Now, whatever good or bad is going to happen, you are also a part of it.
Have it, bro.
I very well knew that I will not prosper in my native place. That's the reason I've come here for a job. You guys have come here too.
Don't talk unnecessarily. Can you help us or not?
After all, you are a hotel owner and then...
Shut up, okay? Did I ever tell you that I'm the owner of the shop? Did I tell you? Then why did you tell that? Okay guys, for the timing, just stop the conversation and have your food. I'll just come now, okay? Please don't open your mouth. Good morning, brother. What do you like to have?
Yeah, two parathas.
Okay, two paratha. Come on, quick.
Hey, who's this man? Can it be the girl's father or what?
This man is that house driver.
Driver itself is like this or what? He looks so very typical here. Marks all over his face, huh?
Where are you going now? My dear friend, listen to me. Where are you going now? Please stop. Oh my God. Why is he pointing his finger to me?
Hello, sir.
Siram. Yeah, tell me.
The old vehicles that got an accident. If you have a vehicle, something like that, we would like to have a vehicle like that for our company.
For what?
We believe in the saying that old is gold. We have to take all those vehicles and bringing them back into the market. That is our motto.
We are just like you. Rather than new, we believe in the old ones. Old is gold. We don't give away gold.
You're very right, uncle.
Bro, you are from the south or what?
Yes, sir. Now I'm settled in Chennai.
Got to know that from your accent.
I'm sure these guys' planning will put me into trouble. My dear Karan, are you not afraid of this?
Why should I be afraid? You are there for me, right?
Why should I be with you?
You're here, right?
You have given us place to stay also, na? In the terrace.
I think my bad time has started now.
Hey dude, why are you talking unnecessarily? We are going and doing the needful.
Will you please shut up? It is your plan, so you alone will go. I will not come with you,
okay?
Which means
you are not coming with us.
No, not possible at all.
Leave it.
Hey, go man.
Hey, go man.
Hey, go man.
Hey.
Ah.
Who are you asking to go? You have to go. You have to go and get the girl. Go fast.
You have to experiment with me only, huh?
Hey, go!
Hey, who are you, man?
My name is Martin.
Which place, man?
A nearby village.
Uncle, he's a robber, uncle.
Why did you come?
I came to rob.
How much did you steal till now?
Oh my god, I'm not such a big thief as you think. Just for living, I do little crimes like that. On promise, sir. Just like now, I just came to steal a small bucket from here. Oh my god, and then you people caught me. Your people hit me so badly. If you give me a 50 or 100, I can go and see a doctor and then go.
Oh, first of all, you have come to steal, and over and above that, you are joking here, huh? Hey, leave it. He looks like a mad fellow, huh?
Uncle, you are right, uncle.
I should not see you anymore here. Here.
Somehow I have a gut feeling that that person is a nice guy. We are only unnecessarily taking a risk. If we straight away go and ask him for the girl, he will directly give it, I think.
Yeah, he will surely give. If those people know the reason behind you coming here, you guys will get nicely.
You didn't come only, na? Then why are you commenting?
Just thinking about your plan, I'm not well for the past 4 days. The moment I knew those guys caught you, I started shivering.
You like me so much, huh?
That's not the reason, you fool. If they know that I'm also with you, I will get into trouble, you know?
Hey, will I do all that, bro?
I will not believe you guys.
You yourself will get caught.
What are you talking? How did I get trapped in your group? Guys, leave this place immediately. Hey, you! You are the only reason behind all this problem. First, you leave immediately. Karan, my dear Karan, change your mind. Otherwise, all of us will get into trouble.
There is no other go. He has come for me. He believes in me. Even if you grab a thorn, grab it properly.
You can hold. Hold it tightly. But please don't call me for anything, okay?
Hello, welcome, madam.
Just
welcome.
Trace the number. Immediately call me. Yes. My son is missing. He's not even picking my call. My son is here only. If he is not here, Palanivel Raman only responsible for this.
Hey, joking or what? What have I got to do with his missing? My daughter is safe.
Then my son also safe place only.
If anything happened for him...
Ma'am, we will leave it like that or what? Sir is one of our major leaders.
Hi.
Hi. Why are you getting worried, ma'am? This is after all our place. We'll do whatever we can.
Yeah, tell me.
The mobile phone signal is shown in Namakkal only, ma'am.
Thank you. My son also in this place only. Tell someone to stand in Palanivel Raman place. Just tell them who is going and coming in that place. I know my son will be coming there.
Inside the temple.
Are you sure it's her?
There was another girl also along with her. He should only recognize.
Come, bro. Hey, come.
How is the girl, dude?
What is your problem? He's only going to get married, right?
Okay, man. But I cannot take risk for an ugly looking girl. I should see. Only then I'll take risk.
Love Saravanan.
Huh?
Don't stop. Just keep walking.
I will die if he is not here.
Don't worry. As soon as you get out of the temple, we are going to kidnap you. You both are going to get married. Cooperate with us.
Where is he now?
He is inside the car.
Then father?
We'll take care of him. You don't need to hurry.
Okay.
Just do as I say.
Oh, sure.
Where is he?
He was there behind us only.
Where has he gone?
Hey, three people left. Why are you going away? Three more people.
Wherever he goes, he asks for
you
this.
Go where
are
you?
Why are you going very fast? Hey, hey,
what are you doing here?
Getting for three people
did
also.
We ask for?
Hey, come. Hey, why have you brought me here, man? Let's go and see the girl now. Come, let's go.
We have seen her.
I didn't see na.
Hey, you don't have to approve her. You sit down here.
What? I cannot take risk for people who I have
hey,
not seen.
Stop it now.
Thank you.
I have spoken to her.
With whom?
Your girl.
What you're saying is true. Mm.
Within 5 minutes, we are taking her.
Seriously or what?
Your mom is also here.
Hey!
Why are you so scared of her? She is there only. We have anyways decided to do it. Now whatever happens, we should do it. I thought it wouldn't be this tough. But it seems to be tough.
Is it really so tough?
Nothing to get tensed about. We will take her.
My mom would have not come alone. She will have her own henchmen with her.
Hey, your mom must have bodyguards. But this whole place belongs to him. Let's see what we can do.
Mom, now. Hey, I am telling you, call her right now. Tell her you have been kidnapped by her father. Tell her that.
Sarana?
Pandi has actually kidnapped me. You come faster.
Hey, Pandi Velraman. Where is my son?
What do you mean?
You know that. Somewhere you only hided my son. Why you are treating my son like this? Tell me.
Hey, come on, get lost.
Stop. Tell me now. And go.
Hey, ma'am, what do you mean by talking like this? My uncle is so cheap or what?
Yeah, ask her.
Hey, give respect and talk.
What? You're coming and threatening us at our place or what?
Hey, I am also from this place, man.
Hey, you be here only.
Hey, talk carefully, man. Hey, what will you do, man?
Going.
Yeah, tell me.
Hey, buddy, they are asking me to pay up.
How much?
Hey, dude, they are asking me to pay up.
Yeah, tell me how much.
Hey.
Hey.
Hello.
Hey, give it, man.
Hey, can you hear me?
Hey, Karna, they have actually given me an injection, asking us to pay 25,000 rupees.
Why is he saying the same thing again?
He cannot hear, man.
Bro, can you hear what I'm saying? Hey, bro, can you hear what I'm saying?
Hey, he's like that only for a long time, bro. Oh my god. Have you sent them off safely, dude? Oh, I don't know what has happened with my leg. It's raining a lot, dude. I don't know what has happened to my leg, Karna.
Hello?
Yeah, tell me. Yeah, Muruga, what are you saying? Huh?
Yeah, tell me where you have kept them. Okay, I'm coming. Hey, just bring him to the SP office.
Sir, I don't know anything, sir. Sir, please believe me, sir. Sir, I don't know.
You said you won't be joining us. Then why did you come? Go from here.
Hey, you guys are trying to make me a fool or what? I'll give you one on your face. Don't try to open my mouth and tell the truth, okay? Sir,
man?
I was telling these guys that I don't know anything, sir. Please believe me.
Don't open your mouth. I told you, right? You yourself will get caught.
Yes, sir. Actually, I don't know what is the problem. I just heard that they've arrested my son. I'm trying to contact the local inspector.
If it becomes a police case, then he won't get a government job.
In fact, I arrested you to save you from them only. I too like the concept of love.
Both of them are students of law. Major, you bring both of them here. I'll give them protection.
Their parents have more power than you, sir. They will get them separated.
In that case, you ask them to write a letter to us seeking protection. We'll leave you free. Here, call them.
Letter will come, sir.
Till then, you have to be inside.
Okay, sir.
You bring that fellow here. Can't you hear or what? You, whatever I'm saying, you write it in a paper and show it to him.
Yes, sir.
What is your relation with Saravanan?
Nothing.
How do you know him?
He is Karna's friend.
Why did you go with him?
Karna is my friend.
What is the relation between you and restaurant Mariappan?
He is everything for us.
I don't know what those guys have told about me.
For this only you came to me, huh?
Shit!
Hey.
Where is my daughter?
She is happy wherever she is.
Happy or not?
All this we have seen a lot. Actually, you should have done all this. But you didn't. We did all this on your behalf only.
A father means just a father. And a mother can only be a mother.
But only a friend can be all this at the same time. I won't tell where they are. Whatever you want to do, you can do.
If you keep them so well and feed them for 3 times a day, how will they say? What I should do, you need not tell us. Oh, then I know how to search for my daughter also. Then leave them to me, I'll take care of that. Then why did you complain to us? I didn't. Then who did?
I only did. You are saying you should not take action? You are creating a drama with my son, right? Then, how much you paid for those guys?
If you talk one word more than this, I will not consider you a woman.
What you will do? You know how big place I seen a girl for my son, Palanivel Raman? You are giving your daughter to my son without any job. You are asking my son to sit inside your shed. Tell me that. Already one guy is there, right?
Don't talk unnecessarily.
My son also you needed, right?
Who wants? Even if you give also, I will not take. In a house where there is a lady like you, I will not send my daughter there.
Hey, what you are thinking of me? Tell me that first. Huh?
The entire place knows about you.
Shut up.
It's not a fish market here.
Your words.
You seem to be looking like big people and talking so cheap. You have given a complaint, investigation is happening. We are yet to know the truth. Once we find it, we are going to get your children back to you only. You may go, please.
Just file the case. File the case. I'm going to kill the 4 person. You got it?
If you hit the right place only, you will get the truth. You see how I'm going to hit now.
On this time, who is that? Nataraj? Hey, Nataraj, who coming in this time? Nataraj? Oh my God!
Where is the emergency ward, sir?
You go straight and turn right, sir. Please wait. Who are you, sir?
I'm Chandran's father.
Your son is arrested. Don't go inside.
I'm a retired military. I want to see my son. Oh my God. Hey, Chandran. What happened here?
Excuse me.
Doctor.
How are you related to the patient?
I'm his father. Why? Any problem, doctor?
He's got a crush in the right leg. Below knee amputation has to be done. Therefore, half of his leg has to be taken off.
Thank you.
Nowadays, these youngsters don't have brains at
all.
Unnecessarily.
Lost our respect. Lost our pride. Lost our prestige. Lost everything. Just because of him, I lost my auntie also.
You're right. Will you stop blabbering? Can't you hear? We are having a conversation.
You keep quiet, man. What do you know? Karunakaran, BA. Gold medalist. Now he's become a criminal. Now, henceforth, he cannot go for a government job at all.
Hey, just call my wife.
Hey, call sister, man.
Hey, how can I give my daughter to a criminal?
Hey, what is wrong with you, man?
I won't give. I am a chopper into pieces, but I'll not give her to him.
Huh?
How can I give?
Call your mother immediately.
Who are you to decide, man? Now I have decided. My son will never marry your daughter. Just get out from here.
Now we heard, man.
Brother.
Whatever my son does, there'll be some justice in that. He's such a nice boy. I will not regret for what he's done. Never in my life. Just get out.
Uncle, please don't be angry.
Is this the way to talk to a dead place? Is he a fool or what?
Dad.
I continued our relationship with his family just for the sake of my son alone. The moment he said he doesn't require my son, then why should he stay here? Get out!
Brother!
Hey, what brother, man? He is insulting a person who is coming home and you're standing and watching all this nonsense. What is the problem here?
Nothing, sir. It is a family problem. We'll take care of it.
When I say my daughter will also listen, you'll listen, right?
You'll listen, right?
So you're also insulting me, huh? Be very happy and sit there. I am also going along with your mother.
Dad!
Oh yeah. My daughter herself
stop
is not respecting me.
Please stop. Stop. What is
he a human being or an animal? Just see our position now. Shit.
I've been insulted.
Dad,
nobody in my family listens to me.
Wait,
what is the point of my leaving? For that you
stop.
Both are the reason.
Stop
I will
there,
make
please.
You be the reason.
Where are you going? Please stop.
What a bloody life, man.
Daddy, no, Daddy.
All because of you only.
You all live happily.
Please stop it.
Daddy, open the door.
Dear,
Daddy.
Open the door.
Dad, please open the door.
Something your uncle is doing inside the room. Please come and help.
Coming.
He got locked inside the room.
Open the door, Daddy.
Open the door.
Please open the door.
Please open the door.
Please
open the door. Hey, just open the door.
Why are you doing this?
The only daughter, what is the point in bringing her up? She won't listen. Why should I be alive?
Just ask your father once, please.
He won't say. Why should she say? You both continue to live happily. I am going.
I'll beg you, please, dear, wait. Ask your father once. Please. Just ask your father once. Why are you doing like this? Please save me. I beg you. Please save my life. Save me.
I'll listen to you, Dad.
He said she will ask your words.
You.
Please.
My life is cool.
Hey, why are you coming here, man?
Hey!
You know what? For my bail, an advocate is coming. Is anyone coming for you?
I'm your friend, man. Why don't you join me in your group also? If you people also leave me, then I will be wandering the streets.
What?
Hey, you deaf! Instead of hitting you on the head, they should have hit you on the head. At least I would have been saved.
Said everyone. Only then you can come out fast.
The marriage age as per the law. When a couple follows and get married, no law can object it. Hence, the accused in this case has been released on bail. But still, on the basis of petition given, all the accused related to this case will have to appear in the court on the inquiry day. This is the court order.
My first wife had a son. I used to feed him. But since when he created a problem for my family, he is not my son. I have disowned him completely. You ask him not to come
don't
here.
Like
I
that.
Will not
Please
want him to come to him. I will not let him enter here. I ask
Please
him
control
not to come
yourself.
Here. I don't want to talk to him. I don't want to see his
situation.
Face. Ask
please
him
control yourself.
This place. He has ruined my family.
I'm telling you, please control.
Him
no, no, don't do anything.
He has ruined my family.
Hey, no,
get
no, don't. Don't.
Get out
please.
From here. Please.
My
go.
Dear friend, he's already very weak.
Here.
No, no, don't hit him. Please. Don't hit him.
No point you hitting me. I cannot hear what you're saying. I cannot hear what. From now on, I can't hear what you're saying. What would have you said? You would have said, I'm not your son. Am I right or not?
I love you a lot, Papa. At least you live peacefully. Party, my son. Hello.
I think our family is affected by some curse. That's what I feel. Shit. You need not worry about anything, my son. You should be brave to face everything. Come, dear. Sit down. You both talk.
Oh no.
Hey, don't cry. Why should you cry? This is nothing.
You could have taken care of yourself.
This is nothing. Hey, Papa. Just make her understand, Pops. Ask her not to cry.
He has come. Now if you go there to meet him, then that's all. You will not see me alive after that. You were existing all these days, right? Now just be the way you were. Forget about him completely.
You have done a lot of mistakes. But those I did not take seriously, the incidents which happen now, I have decided something about you. You should not object to my decision. The girl with whom you had an affair, please forget her.
Hey bro, you just take everything and put a price for it.
How will that be all right? You put a specific price, I'll take it.
I have nothing to say. You take everything.
I have not seen you talking like this at all before.
All my children have gone with my wife. I don't want to do any more business. Totally let down, sir.
Guys, you'll find it difficult to stay in this place. Why don't you search for a room?
What happened?
From now on, he's not going to do business. He's wanting to sell the shop and go somewhere far away.
Why? Huh?
God knows. He's wanting to sell everything off.
You be here. Come, guys.
I'm just reiterating once again. You tell a price, I'll take it. We'll finish the deal today,
sir.
Itself. Advance, I'll...
He doesn't know what he is doing. I'll talk to him. You can go. Please go, sir. What happened? Your catering is number one in our place. From wedding to funeral, you are the king. Suddenly you want to leave everything and go. What?
No, man. No energy to work.
We are there with you.
It's difficult, dude. You are educated people. You are from good families.
Hey, all the money is in our house. Let's see what we have done on our own. Treat us like your sons. Hey.
Yes, Karna?
Go and meet that guy again. I will talk to him. He will give you the list of people who have reserved the marriage hall.
Okay.
We can go and meet them in person and we will get the order for sure.
This is a fantastic idea. Now I can feel some light is coming in my life to prosper in my life. Excellent. My time is really super. Come, let's move. Wait.
This house only.
You should stay with us. You are a very lucky fellow. Hey, please see to it that nobody is watching him, okay? Nothing, just shut up and stay there.
What matter?
We are here for getting order for catering service. Is there anyone?
For us, everything is our uncle only. He will come now. Just go and ask him.
Come, her uncle is expected any moment. We'll wait there.
We will get the order. I am sure we will. You should just believe that we can.
Hey, you stupid fellow. Please wait here until...
Hey,
Karna, just get the order done here. I'll also get a life, na.
Uncle.
Shh.
Someone has came here for catering order.
Who are they? Don't they have any name or what?
I don't know that. Standing that side.
So he's the uncle she had mentioned. He's got a big group with him.
Come, bro.
So you have not left any person in this area.
And bloody bugger, you require women company too.
Hello, my dear friend. Are you fine?
I will definitely help you, my dear friend.
You require my orders, right? Take. Do well.
I love you.
Hey, where are you going?
She said something, man.
I know what she would have told. Go and work.
Hey, what is that?
Hey, go, man.
My dear friend, what are you going to do with the balanced vegetables? You have any plan?
We will tell you and then you can do.
Hey, what does this fellow think of himself, man?
Why is he spending unnecessarily to have this stupid cutout of his? Stupid fellow.
Hey, leave it, man. Hey.
What does he think of himself? Jesus Christ or what?
When we went, only he was there, no? Who would have taken this picture? Someone is working secretly for
him. He's got a very big group with him, you know. Don't try to play with him, otherwise we'll get nicely.
I will actually not leave.
Go, leave it.
Thank God that I didn't come with you, or else I would have also got insulted.
Hey, what is the big confusion in front of our boss's poster, huh?
I wanted to ask you, who writes all these captions for you?
For that we have a team of 11.
First, we should beat them up.
Prachinamani!
Long live!
What did you tell me then?
If I was telling again?
What? Oh!
Give this at the grocery shop.
Hey dude, how are you, man?
Yeah, I am good. How are you?
Yeah, I am fine.
What are these two doing there?
I'll give. You talk to them directly. Hey, Saravana! Saravana!
You're pushing me, yeah?
Come, coming! Here, Karnan.
Karna, you're fine or what, yeah?
Yeah, we are okay. We are good. How are you, bro? How is she?
She's fine.
Yeah,
I'm giving it to her.
Hello?
Yeah, sister, how are you?
Yeah, we are doing good. We are not going outside from the resort. Uncle is seeing very nicely. Then how's our friends?
Yeah, they are here. I'll give.
Hello? How are you?
Fine. How is Peter then? He's there?
Yeah, I'll just give 1 minute. Hey, come here, man.
Who, man? Hello? You're fine or what? For me, one romance is getting ready here. Very soon, I'll join you guys there, I think.
Hey, give it to me.
Hey, hello. Guys, I've got a love letter now.
Okay, be careful
over there.
Get me
also settled, guys.
Just few more days. After that, everything will be all right. I'll call you back in a few days, okay? Okay, bye.
The black horse Chinnamani.
Hey, you don't have a plan of settling like him or what?
Huh? Who am I talking to now?
Hey, give it to him first.
Karan, I thought my life will get spoiled because of joining with you. But now I understood very well. Friends will help you always in need.
Hey, go and do your work. Don't waste your time, man. Keep Karna's photo and worship him daily. What did he say, man? They took the photo just now only, man. Our brother Chinnamani.
Our
young lion Chinnamani. The black horse Chinnamani.
What are you going on saying the same thing over and over again? All that is not required. Here he has come. You ask him only.
What happened?
A new order has come. He is saying no.
Why?
No, man.
Why don't want?
Not required.
Don't say like this. Tell me a reason.
That's not good for us. Hey, pour a peck for him.
Hey, if you are gonna take all the decisions, then why should I be here? You can do it yourself. What is this?
Receiving a government salary is like receiving payment from God itself.
Yeah.
I could not. At least my son-in-law is getting right. Hey, what are you sitting and talking there inside? You have won for now, huh? You got what you want, huh? You cannot get a guy like Karna even if you search for a lifetime. You might have got some stupid fellow. And what about you now? Can you live a life without him? Every time you were kissing and running around him, right? All that has gone for a waste of what? What? Did he threaten that he'll die or what? Who is going to be benefited even if he lives? Ask him to go and die.
Are you fighting with me? Just get lost.
I will kill him only and I'll kill him.
Don't do this. Leave
get
it.
I have to kill him. He's a
useless fellow who is sitting
here. Hey, I am telling you, throw it down. Hey, put it down.
No, I am to be.
Just sit down.
Sturdy fellow.
I lost in my battle. I couldn't do what he wanted me to. Come, let's go. Sorry, uncle. I still like your determination.
You don't feel bad or what? Even if you get hurt, you will say no. Go, man.
Stop it.
What are you doing?
I said
like
stop
this?
It. Huh? Will you please answer to my question?
See,
what is this?
What she did? Just tell me the answer. Why are you doing like this? I'm going to kill you
what
for sure.
This?
You don't have any
what
sense.
What is this?
Stupid. Just tell me the answer.
Brother. Huh? Brother.
He came. Just Brother. Ask him.
Do you know this? Are you satisfied now? Bullshit. Now you have understood about your friend very well. He's your very close friend. He's cheated our family. Tell me, what are you going to do? I know this earlier itself.
Hey, who is he?
My friend.
Tell me what status he's got to enter this house.
I have known him from my childhood. He is a better person than me. What else do you need from him?
What caste?
What's wrong then? Is it his caste? From the time I have been friends with him, from then itself all this caste is over. You need my sister's happiness or your caste people's happiness. Simply asking her to marry someone whom she doesn't know. Instead of that, you can get her married to him. He will definitely take care of her better than us. Say okay to this and she will live a happy life. I didn't get what I wished for. At least let her get what she wished for.
Please.
My children's happiness is important for me.
Whatever you do.
Oh.
I can hear
you. Oh! Now you'll hear everything. Come.
Thank you.
Hey, where is he? We are getting late.
Yeah, I started a new tea stall for him and he is moving around like he's a businessman. Can't tolerate his show off. Hey, bro.
Huh? Get in, man.
Murderers and thieves are left alone free. All the while, we are only being tortured.
Oh, so you've got this type of wish also.
Whatever you want to talk, you come to my right side and
talk. I did not tell you anything, okay?
The law will only support the people who have got money.
Hello, sir.
Hi, friends.
Sir, when will you finish this case for us?
It's over. They have withdrawn the case.
What are you saying, sir?
You should not ask all these questions. At least leave for yourselves now. Go, go, go. Keep moving.
Hey! You told them?
Come, let's go home.
Hey, I believed you like a friend.
Leave it.
How can I leave this? If you couldn't, you should have told me. We could have done something else. You betrayed us.
Don't say anything, bro.
Betraying someone's faith is the biggest sin. You did that.
Do you mean I? Did I commit a sin? Come here.
Where are you taking me?
For them, this place is enough. Honestly, they didn't come to start a life. They just wanted some extra activity and they got it. They did their job, got bored and went off.
They went off? Where did they go?
To their respective homes. One day they wanted to go for shopping and asked me money. I gave.
Shit, he is giving only 5,000 for purchasing.
He gave 50% of his salary, you know that, na?
So what, I did not buy anything from that. Even facial also.
I have also got other interests, but what to do?
You don't want to do anything. Just get lost. I believed you a lot. Shit. Just get lost.
What do you mean by talking like this?
I will talk. What you will do?
Shit. Get lost.
You are thinking me very badly, right?
Then what else do you expect me to do?
I did a big mistake.
Even I understand that I did a big mistake.
Then what?
My thoughts are very similar to what you're thinking now.
What I'm thinking? How you know? Just tell me.
I know everything.
Just tell me and go. Hey, tell me.
Wait. What is it, man?
Whatever is in her subconscious is coming now. A big mistake, that's what she says.
He is telling me I'm doing a big mistake.
Simply, if you keep staring at each other for 1 week, you cannot tolerate each other. Hey, I have arranged a job for you. You are going there from tomorrow. He went, dude. Your friend went for the job. He might have not worked for 10 days together. With half the salary, he came back. During the romance period, every guy will say that he'll take care of his better half. That's all bogus. Lame talks.
Oh God, how difficult it is.
I have to ask my father words.
Same here. If I would have listened to my mom, I would have been like a prince.
What you're saying now?
Exactly what you're trying to say is what I'm speaking.
I'm boring, right? I'm boring for you. Shit. Everything I lost because of you. Shit, I have to kill myself.
I only started all this. I should hit myself first. I'm the reason.
Stop it and drop it down, man.
A big problem maintaining you guys.
She's talking too much now.
You also talking too much.
Don't irritate me further, you get lost.
Before you love, you coming at my back. That time you don't know, now it's coming.
You also were running around.
You said you will suicide.
You also said I should have left it then. This useless would have died and I would have escaped.
How you know about love? Your mother mentality only for you.
You try to talk anything about my mother.
Hey,
leave me. I will kill her. This useless female.
What are you talking like small kids?
Irritating fellow. He is not even going for job. Shit.
Shit. During romance, everybody says and does good things only. Exactly where life begins, you people drop out. Both the males and females do the same thing. Till you get each other, you people struggle. After you get to know each other, you separate. Distrust is the result of no aim. In everyone's life, after 2 months of marriage, there will be some problem. Those who cross that area, they are successful. Hardly 4% of the people are successful. The rest all get caught up there. Either you change her or you change.
You're asking me to needle out or what?
Yeah, you might have to. When you were romancing her, you jumped into the sea without knowing swimming. Now go.
Hey, what? You're acting too smart. If I want, I can get 1,000 females like you here. You know that,
no? Your family used to do like that only, right?
Don't talk about my family. I'll bash your face up.
If you beat, I will also beat.
Hit. Hit me. I want to see.
You will kill me.
Which way are you going to?
How are you going to
talking about my family, huh? You're talking about my family and you insult them, huh? What right have you got to insult me? What right have you got to insult my family, huh? You're talking about my mother, huh? Hey, leave it when it gets here. You go out first.
What, guys? Thankless fellows. When you have a problem, then we have to come. When there is a problem between you, we cannot interfere, huh? Okay, man.
Hey. You're sitting in my place now.
For that, you want to lie down in between or what? Who are you in between us? You first get out. Hey, what are you? What do you mean by telling about my family? What do you mean by telling about my family? You're talking to me always.
My life, everything is gone because of you.
What do you mean? I don't want to hear.
Get lost, man.
What do you mean by get lost?
Lazy fellow. You yourself keep your things.
Hey, lady, how can you throw everything so easily and go? How much those three people struggle to get you guys together?
So what? I can't able to live with him.
When he joined, he told your friends, right? When you're separating, also let them know, na? Get lost, man.
He wanted to die for her.
That was then.
The girl was also loving him, na?
That was then.
He jumped into the well.
That was then, man.
So this is pure love, and these guys have supported that.
They were exactly like that, dude. They were entwined together like mating snakes. They only wanted to have sex. They came, they did what they wanted and they left. There are many people like this. What to do? Just let them go as they want.
How can we leave it like that? We believed in them. We suffered a lot for them to be together.
Hey, just keep quiet, man. If they are so particular, then why do these people who romance get separated? They are like this on one side. The people actually who go for arranged marriage are even worse than this.
You find a big queue as if in the ration shop for filing for divorce in the court.
Friends only have the right to get people together. When they get separated, we don't have the rights to ask why.
Why it is not there? They will come to us for help and then we will do everything for them to be together. And only when they want to separate, they won't come and ask us. What logic is this? I will definitely ask him.
Then you should go and ask. Since you people are decent and silent, those people use you up and throw you away like tissue paper.
There are many people who share the same anger like you guys.
I have lost a lot in my life. They should answer to us. Just come with me.
Yeah, bash them up properly. Only then he'll come
Excuse
to know.
Excuse me, where are you planning to go now? I already told you not to involve in others, Matt. Will you guys get back your life now?
Hey, go, man.
Guys, please don't go there. I'll not give you any respect. Please don't go there. Please listen to me.
What happened?
We want to meet Prabha.
And then?
The fellow who enacts a father cannot become a father. When she faced the problem, she came to me only, na? Did she come to see you? Can friendship dissolve all the other relations or what?
What happened in this case?
What comfort and luxury my daughter likes only I know, right? I only gave birth to her, right? I only brought her up, right? Don't I know how to settle her? Without knowing any of these things, you came inside and you spoiled my daughter's life, you bloody nonsense fellows. You spoiled everyone's happiness, right? For this bloody reason only, we damn parents hate all this bloody romance and everything. Now we have to seek for divorce.
Search for another groom and then get her married. What a bloody fate.
I want to talk to her.
Yeah, you can. Prabha! They want to talk to you something.
Nothing is there to talk with you. Whatever has happened is a bad dream for me.
Bad dream?
Hey, what do you mean by bad dream, huh? Now everything is a bad dream.
Don't. Hey, please. Hey, you go.
Huh?
Hey, you also go back. Go back. Get in. And you people leave.
Yeah, let's go.
Go inside.
We want to meet Saravanan.
Hey, he's peaceful now. You want to disturb him or what? Go, man.
Hey, leave
hey,
it, man.
Hey, what do you mean you're pushing?
Hey, you're going to meet him. Hey, you have to go. Hey, you have to go.
Hey, Saravanan.
Come on.
Call him.
Hey, where are you? Hey.
Hey, Saravanan. Just stop it. You are going to convince him? You four people are changing the floor. It will become a marriage. It will be correct. Tell me that. We should follow the rules and regulation for this. So it is not valid marriage. Coming 16th, we are going to file a divorce in the court with mutual understanding. Got it? On the day itself, Central Minister daughter and my son going to get married. You people come and eat and go. Hey, just get lost.
Now she has said everything right now. Now get lost. Get lost.
Hey, Saravanan.
Hey,
come out.
What, man?
Calm down, man. We want to talk to you.
I don't want to talk anything. You can leave.
Hey.
When I think of her, I'm getting irritated, man.
How dare people are pushing us out, no? Now we are not required. What, man? She has a dream, it seems. This fellow is irritated. The people in between like us are fools or what?
Hey, what do we do now?
Kill them, man! We got them together by giving our life. They wasted everything, right? We gotta kill them, man! It'll come in the newspaper, right? People will read, right? It'll be an example for other people, right? At least one person will change, right? What are you thinking, man? I don't need anybody. I myself will do it. We don't have even the right to stand and talk with them, huh? We have become so cheap, huh? I'll do it, man. I'll do
hey,
it.
Stop there. We will do it, man.
ready for the next marriage, huh?
Come here. Come here! You bloody idiots! When we picked her up, you were fine, and now you have a problem!
Yeah, now say! Hey, you kill them! Bash them up and kill them, man!
We should not do this now. Then there won't be any difference between them and us. You don't want to talk to her? What did you say? What did you say? It is irritating. What did you say? It's a bad dream. I will kill both of you. Then why did you tell that you loved her and came to me? You lied to me, man. All you wanted was lust. If that was the case, I would have given you my house. I came to help you. But why did he come? Why did he come? Why did he come? Not for you, not for her. They came for friendship. They came for love. Wherever they are, they will get them together. Everywhere you will have friendship. You simply betrayed everyone. Love becomes truthful not when you love each other, not when we get you guys together. When you people live together happily, then only it gets proved. Every parent is scared of love because they know that you will leave it halfway through. You should live and prove them. Whatever they think of you, you should prove them wrong. Then they will salute you with respect. Alright, tell me. Now you left her, now next one. And if you don't like her also? And what about you? You will get married to someone. When you are bored with him, someone else. When you are done with him. This is what you call love. This is disgusting. Whenever we read in newspaper that people have separated who had love marriage, I wouldn't think twice. But now it's hurting. Behind every separated love marriage, there is pain of their friends. I couldn't love properly. My love didn't become successful. But still, my friend should live happily and hoping that he will also help him back someday. In such a way, everybody supports love in some way or the other in this whole world. You guys betrayed us! If they become angry, then no one will be there for you. You can't be happy with each other. They won't let you live happily ever again. They will kill you one by one.
Karna, no point talking here. Kill them. These fellows won't change, man.
Hey. Whenever they separated without thinking of us, then itself they died. They are all dead bodies. Thuh! Let's go. Come, bro.
Why are you so afraid, buddy? Your girl is very brave, right? Then nothing to worry. Our guys are waiting there, buddy. Hey, let them come with a very big group. We don't care. We will manage. Our friend has got a problem in his love marriage. Can we leave him just like that?
We will also be there.
Yeah.
Buddy, we have just got new friends who support us. So our strength is increased now. Love should always be very strong.